as I continuously knit through this, you'll get an idea of how to knit the bubble stitch. It requires quite a bit of, the pattern has a lot of bubbles in this one. So now I'm going to make my bubble, drop my stitch. Then I'm going to pick my stitch back up. All right. And then I have four, so I'm going to put the four on here. And then I'm going to knit that. Then I'm going to knit three. So now I'm going to drop this stitch. One, two, three, four. I'm going to pick this stitch back up, put it on my knitting needle, and then you have your four dropped. You're going to place it on your knitting needle, and then you're going to knit it. Then you're going to knit three. Drop your stitch. One, two, three, four. Grab onto that. And then you have your four. That one's on there, and then you're just gonna put it up, through, knit. One, three, drop, one, two, three, four, pick up your stitch, put it on the knitting needle, pick up the four, and then you're gonna, right where that is, and then you're gonna go like that. Knit three. Okay, and then you're going to drop your stitch. Pick it up. Knit. Place that on there. Put that on your knitting needle. Place it off. Knit three. I'm going to drop my stitch. Up. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Drop. Pick up your stitch. One, two, three, four. Pick up the drop stitch, put it on the other knitting needle. Make sure you have four. One, two, three, four. Place that on there. Inside. So you can tell. And then you knit as normal. over. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. It on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knit, slide it off, knit 3. Place it on, knit, 1, 2, 3, slide it off, place it on the knitting needle, there's 4, knit, 1, 2, 3. We're almost there. There's my marker. Drop the stitch. Pick it up. Pick up your 4 stitches. Knit. Stitch, 2, 3, 4, two, three, four, knit, 1, 2, 3, drop your stitch, pick it up, there's 4, drop your stitch, that up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knit.